Because of
yeah.
Is that me?
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you seeing me?
Yes, yeah.
First and foremost, I want to thank the gentlemen of the press, ladies and gentlemen, here present. I am Comrade Abogbe Francis from Football Community, the oil and gas player. I want to speak briefly about the operations of FPDs in our community. It pains me that as a graduate, as a youth, for 8 years of exploration of oil in our domain, we are still suffering. We don't have water to drink. Our ladies are going to push to go and fetch firewood before they can eat. We now buy ice fish. We all know that the German is a fisherman. Because of oil explorations, we don't have fishes in our river again. Our waters are silted. And when you go to this company, they keep on pushing you apart. Certainly some people thinking things will go well. We are telling you. We are warning you. We are not begging you. We are warning. You know what is good for you. Go and do the needful. Because Pulubo community, we're not silent for anybody again. As I speak, as a youth from Pulubo community, we are not going to silence. You have done an environmental impact assessment. We don't have a report. You have been operating our community for 8 years. EIA is supposed to be reviewed for a four-year term. There's no review. You are destroying our communities and there's nothing to go to show for. What are your plans for our community? Let's see the document upon which you are working with. Is it in oblivion that we cannot see it? This is an animal we are complaining for. We don't just come here to come and make noise. It's because we are paying. The German has been pressed to the damn children, and we cannot longer take it again. Gone are the days when we say German are troublemaker. We are not troublemaker. We are calling on all governments, international community, to apply it. Now the FPDC and Aircrest joint venture, they are oppressing us. And this oppression must stop. It must stop. Today, it must stop. But we are giving a grace, a liberty of grace. We don't care whether you mobilize all the militaries in the whole world to that place. But if you fail to obey what the local government chairman has done, don't blame us. We shut down your patience. Whatever food you have on the iceboat, we eat it. Your staff will not leave because you have put us in hunger for years. We stay in hunger with you. Don't think you settle some stipends and you want us to quiet.